All right, welcome back. Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. 1910 German campaign. We are May 1911, and we have a big battle coming up. Looks like our raiding party got counter-raided. They've got us in tonnage, but we got more torpedo throwers. So we're going to see how this works out. We just beat a British battleship with our battle cruiser. We got a couple of heavy cruisers. So we're going to see how this goes. I could try to delay and get this bigger. You know what? We're going to try that. Let's just try the delay. See if we can get a bigger fleet battle going. I mean, either it's going to work or it's not going to work. Nope, it's fine. Off we go. All right, so now we're going to have these guys go to steady. All right, let's go to times 10. All right, here we go. Let's just go take a look at what we got over the horizon here. I'm guessing this is their battleship. What, 4 or 13 inches? 1, 2. Those are interesting. Those are what, 2 inch maybe? So he's trying to screen. I am going to leave. No, let's not do that. I wish I could trust. The AI formation stuff, and I kind of can't. Getting lit up. Oh, shit. Jesus. So many torpedoes. I'll take this. Hit 'em. Boom. That guy's out of torps. That guy's got two. This guy's got four. Alright, stop. Thank you. Oh, this is going swimmingly. Okay. So no torpedoes. Some torpedoes. Let's go. Let's go say hi. So Division 6 has 4 torpedoes. Division 5 has 2 torpedoes. And Division 4 is going to join Division 5. And you guys just kind of meander. You head up that way. They going backwards? That's what I want to know. Alright, who's doing what? They are both, all three exiting the area. Got a turret knocked out. That's just delicious right there. Flash fire! It's just a lot of... Let's go ahead and... I will take that. That is just amazing. Where's my... There we go. Von der Tann! Now, let's get the cruiser. Work this carefully. Oh yeah, he's turning in because he has to. Let's hold off on torpedoes. We'll just keep kind of cutting in. Torpedo run here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Cheeky bastard. of them torps, baby. Oh, no ammo. Where are those torps? No idea. Huh. That's terrible. Times three seems so slow. I just don't know where his four torps went to. I don't know when they got fired. I'm gonna run out of freaking ammo. That's terrible. I might have to let these guys go. And we got our pound of flesh. Battleship can only do 18 knots, so... I gotta turn my cruisers around in a minute. Thank you. we're just going to do a torpedo charge is what we're going to do. Oh, I can't because I got no speed. He can only do 18 knots, so my 21 is doing good. Oh. Direction. Yeah, the monitor time's about out of juice too. Take that. Oof. Get out. Get out. Don't die. Oof. Oh, that was terrible. Yes, it was. Oh my gosh. He's going to be in dry dock for a bit. Let's detach you. Let's just get out. Everybody back. That was just a turn of events. I can't believe I hit him with a torpedo. And well, I'll just end the battle there. So, battle cruiser, light cruiser, and two destroyers for, God, what would have been light damage, but the Vondertown lit him up. That was terrible. Right at the end. I do like those. Two destroyers versus two destroyers. Let's go ahead and knock this one out. Fight! Five. Detonation, why not? Jesus. turn. What the hell is that? Just auto spins. There we go, I'll take that. There we go. Oh, this is a rough one. At least he's out of torpedoes, so he ain't sinking nobody. And at least my transports have guns, which means he's gonna just get chewed up. You get dirty rammer, so dirty. That's right, it's a victory. I'll take it. Click to continue. All right. Now the British are just discovering all kinds of things. What's my research at? 3 months for gun layout, 1 month for boilers. Torpedo tubes. What's the next torpedo tube? Triple. Ooh, that sounds delicious. Finances, I'm at minus two because I got a lot of stuff in being fixed. 1 month, the von der Tann 7 months. Yeah, that's a lot of paint. That is a lot of paint. And two light cruisers building. Alright. Let's click that next turn box. Force draft boilers, I will take it. Lots of completed repair. I'm still at 105%. Be nice to know where the British kind of are, or how we're doing in that. I don't like that they took away that little window. All right, so research. We can come off boilers. Hull construction. Now that was crap. Big guns, 14-inch. Hull protection, triple bottom. Well, we'll leave it just on the two for right now. Next turn. I like the victory points. All right, we're going to go ahead and wrap it up here. So far, so good. British just repaired their crap. All right, so that's all fine. All right, so thanks for watching and see you next time.